The practice is believed to date back to ancient Rome. Romans steered their carts and chariots with the left hand to free up the right hand so they could use weapons in a case of enemy attacks. This carried over into medieval Europe. The mountain knights would ride their horses on the left side of the roads to keep their right hand free and be able to draw their swords at a short notice. In 1773, the British government passed measures to make left-hand traffic the law.